This is the Dell XPS 11. It is the lightest and smallest of the three convertibles we looked at, and it has four distinct computing personalities. It's a notebook, a slate, it can fold flat on a tabletop, and has a tent-like mode for presentations. It has magnetic clasps that hold it shut, and it is a notebook with a full keyboard. The problem is it's not a typical mechanical keyboard. It has membrane switches that are hard to work with. You have to slow your typing down and be very deliberate to make it work. It folds flat on a tabletop for working with the screen, or all the way over as a slate, but the keyboard on the bottom feels weird on the hands. It can also be set up as a presentation machine in a tent-like mode. It doesn't include a stylus, as is the case with the other two convertibles.